We sent Steve Chabot to Congress to do a job for us, but nearly $3 million from Washington's special interests has changed Congressman Chabot. While we stretch our paychecks to pay for gas and groceries, housing and health care, Chabot has lost touch with Ohio's working families.
You have to try the shrimp.
You have to eat your fish sticks.
Election Day, tell Steve Chabot the party's over. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.